policeman returned to the phone, he had chilling news. He told the woman the calls were coming from inside the house.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The calls were coming from inside.
So there were two phone lines in her house?
I don't know. All I know is that he was in there and he was gonna kill her.
Whoa. If he was gonna kill her, why didn't he just do it in the first place? You know, just get in there and what, you know? Why stall with stupid phone calls?
Well, maybe he wanted to terrorize her.
She's not even gonna remember being terrorized. Her life's about to be over.
Oh, will you leave me alone? I never even saw the fucking movie. My sister told me the story.
Ah, it's a shitty story. It's the worst ghost story I've ever heard.
What the hell? Is there booze in there?
Yeah.
You ass.
Oh, Vic. Let me tell you, Pally, these are the good times, huh? Huh? Who needs a luau? Who needs a luau?
Ow!
Come on. Ow!